first time. I bet some Blackburn fans face to face.